Hi, it's Mika Fast and Weight Loss, and today is day 353 of my fasting weight loss journey. What did I do yesterday? I ate all day again. I had tuna, a pack of tuna, and I had a beef jerky, and I had a bag of salad again. I really love that salad. And I had some fudge sickle bars. They were 50 calories each, and I had another bar. Okay, I woke up this morning, and my weight was more than this, but I went to the gym, and that's the weight I'm using. I just got back. It is 10:30 right now. So my 10 o'clock weight is 218.2. That's what I'm going with, and I'm very excited about today. I am doing intermittent dry fasting and sauna and exercise, and I'm going to eat based on measurements, weighing my food today. It's kind of snake diet. His last protocol probably tweaked because, yeah, I always tweak stuff, but I'm excited about it. I feel good, and now it's time for work. I'm wearing my gym clothes to work so that I could go straight back to the gym. And I'm feeling good. So how are you feeling? How are you doing? And I will see you later or tomorrow, God willing. Bye.